Hey, that's me, and there's my owner, Caitlin. Well, that's Caitlin on her phone, at least. And this is us finally going on the walk she promised me from forever ago. You see, it wasn't always like this. Before the Snapchat, before the phone, before all of this. You could see how she loves me, and she still does deep down. But I just wish she knew how much I loved her. Well, let's go back to 3 years ago. And we're here. Well, back when things were a little easier. You woke up. You smiled. You pet me. You reached your hand out to tell me how much you loved me. You made me so happy. Then you got ready for the day. When you looked at yourself, you realized how beauty is both outside and inside. Your makeup consisted of purple eyeshadow, lipstick a little too sparkly, and a little too much blush. I mean, a lot of blush. But hey, the smile you had was just unforgettable. Not much has changed over the years. The same old steps down the stairs, but the person who I used to know was gone. Your reflection became your nightmare. Your insecurities became louder than your own words. You yourself somehow became your own worst enemy. Beautiful, don't you know? Be yourself. You are loved. Don't hurt yourself. You're worth so much. You are my world. I wish you could hear me. I wish you knew how much I love you. I wish